Hello and welcome to this honest review of Stock Dreams. Now, Stock Dreams cost me $27 of my own money and it's a one-time fee, and the software allows you allegedly to create AI images without having to pay a monthly subscription. But is it as good as things like Midjourney? Does it have false promises? We're going to find out. So first of all, I'm going to go to generator and I can type in what I want, and there's two options here. There's landscape and subject. Let's just type in a dog in the Star Wars universe and let's see what happens. So we should get a photorealistic image and let's just see what happens. So I think we can't fault that. So we've got a dog in the Star Wars universe. Now, interestingly, what happens if I click start again? Does it resubmit and do I get something different? Let's have a look at that. Yep, so these are perfectly fine. And it's done well with my prompt. So if I go to landscape, I'm going to say beach. And let's see what it does for landscape. There's a beach. That's pretty good. Cannot complain about that. Now at the top, we've got a cropping. So we can crop our image if we want to. That means we don't need to buy any sort of photo editing software. We can crop it however we want. I'm going to cancel that. There's an image enhancer, but you need to upgrade for that. That you can do variations of the image, but you need to upgrade for that. You can upscale, but you need to upgrade. Now you can remove the backgrounds. And we're going to come to that later. And you can go and download the image as well. So here we've got Design Lab. So this creates vectors. So I would like a vector of a pencil. So let's have a look at an object and see if we get a vector of a pencil. Oh, we've got pencils. Now, I don't know if this would be a vector. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to download it and see what we get. So I can download it as an SVG or a PNG. Now, an SVG is a vector image, so that's quite good. And it appears we can do like a scene as well. So let's have a look at branding. And this is going to create a logo. And of course, we're going to go for Big G Video. Let's make a logo of Big G Video. There's a logo of Big G Video. Not the best, but I see it as a logo. Let's see if we can make an icon. So that's certainly an icon. It's not brilliant, but it's an icon. I can't complain. Now we can do some doodles, and these are going to be just really sort of colouring in cartoon sketches. So I've asked for a man driving a car with a dog in the back. Let's have a look at this. So it's going to do black and white, and then we'll have a look at coloured. Okay, so it has done a cartoon sketch. Got it a bit wrong because there's no man and the dog's in the front, but there we are. Let's have a look at a coloured variation now. So this will regenerate it. I think it will be different. So that's a really important thing to note. If you get it in black and white and then you want the same one in colour, you're going to get something different because it's going to regenerate it each time. So again, where's that man? Oh, he's not there. The dog's not in the back. Let's have a look now at characters. Let's do something really difficult with Big G Video YouTuber. That's pretty good. That's actually really close to what I look like. Now we can use this artboard mode, which I've just noticed. So I'm going to add this to the artboard. Oh, it's a pro upgrade. I'm going to use the artboard mode. Oh, it's a pro upgrade. So we can now make a product. So I'm going to type in a glossy red ceramic mug. Let's see what we get. Can't fault that. That is very good. And for background, let's have a mono grey swirly background. Let's see what that produces. Oh, that's very good. Yep, that's a very good background. So if we go to presets, we've got some presets that have already been made. So, well, maybe not made, but it's just you click on waves and that's going to give you a waved prompt, or it's going to feed into the AI image generator waves, and we'll get some waves back. Mountainscapes. And let's have a look at women portraits. Oh, so it's detected not safe for work content, and it's going to run it again to try and get some different words. I suspect that's going to happen again for women portraits. Okay, so that's made a portrait of a woman. Can't fault that. That's really good. And the last thing I'm going to go to is images. Oh, but I need a pro upgrade to work with the images. So here we've got background eraser. So I'm going to click this and see if it erases the background. and it has got rid of the background. That's done quite a good job, but I'm going to give it a more challenging job. So I'm going to go back to the dashboard. So I've got all my work down here. I haven't saved any designs, but I've got my library of everything I've made, and no doubt I can filter them by going through these things. But I'm going to go to background remover, because it looks like you can just clearly get rid of the background. So I'm going to select a file. So I've selected a really complicated file here. Let's see if it can remove the background and what it removes from the background, what it deems background and what it deems foreground. Okay, so it is a difficult image. It's a very difficult image, and it's not done brilliantly, but I would give it low marks for that. It's not done terribly either. So we've got a banner generator, but oh no, we need to do an upgrade for that. And we've got tools, and here we have description. So if we upload an image, it will give us the description as the AI sees it. We've got a compressor so we can make our images smaller. We can extract the dominant colors from an image. De-oldify, again, that needs a, all these things need a pro upgrade. You can just use this, but you only get 100 credits per month. Now, I have 82 credits left, and maybe that's because maybe one image costs 1 credit. So you can make 100 images per month, and then it will reset at the start of the month. If you want to buy 100 credits, they cost 30. That costs more than the original package, so that doesn't seem particularly good. And of course, you can upgrade to Pro, and you can upgrade to Agency. As with all these things, and you can get all these upgrades, but I'm not going to look at those because I'm really just focused on the basic package. There were about 3 or 4 upsells, I think, in this product before you got your credentials sent over by email. So overall, I think this is a good product. I don't really have anything negative to say about it. Thank you. Goodbye.